Hello and welcome to this week's water quiz. Now today we have four rounds. Two of them are picture rounds. One of them is with our wonderful water staff. And of course we have our special yesterday's quiz with another parent. So with no time to waste, on to round one. This round, you'll see a selection of logos. They might be zoomed in, they might have bits missing, and all you've got to do is guess the company. Now, with this round, you are going to see some pictures. Your job is to work out the riddle in the pictures to get the well-known phrase or word. For example, fourth, be once in a blue moon. Now on to question one. Four in stance, for instance. Question two. One. Bigger and better. Question three. Of course, two funny four words. question four. Missing you. Question six. Answer that one is forgive and forget. Question seven. Head over heels. Question eight. Space Invaders. Question nine. Tricky on that one, but try to understand. Last one, question 10. Guys, is how I feel about every single one of you. You are all one in a million. And that is the end of your Dingbats round. On to round three. In this round, you're going to see your favourite water members of staff, who are going to share three facts with you. Two of them will be truthful, but one of them will be a lie. All you've got to do is work out which are which.
I once ended up in hospital with a suspected broken spine after a ballroom and Latin dance competition. When I was a child, I used to eat the dog's dog food because it tasted yummy. I once tried to teach a parrot how to ride a skateboard. I wonder which one you guessed. Well, I can tell you that I did try to teach a parrot how to ride a mini skateboard. I did end up in hospital with a suspected broken spine, but I didn't eat dog food. That is disgusting. Blech. Don't try it. Bye!
I once played air hockey with Darren Brown. I got stuck in a lift with Peter Andre. I went on a night out with Princess Beatrice. And the lie is that I didn't get stuck in a lift with Peter Andre. I only saw him outside once.
Hey everybody, Mrs. C here. I've got three things to tell you. Two of them are true and one of them is a big fat fib. So, number one, I have driven a Rolls Royce. Number two, I have performed in front of the Queen. And number three, I have scored a goal at Wembley. I have never driven a Rolls Royce. although I did have one for my wedding.
My two truths and a false have a travel theme to them. Number one, I have flown in a hot air balloon. Number two, I have come face to face with a venomous fish, the lionfish, while scuba diving. And number three, I have been paragliding. Number two and number three were both true. I have come face to face with a venomous fish and I have been paragliding. It was number one that was the false. I have not flown in a hot air balloon.
Okay, we need two truths and a lie. Right, okay. My favourite colour is green. I used to live at number 123, and when I was younger, every time I played basketball, I dislocated my thumb. Now, which one's the lie? The lie is, my favourite colour is not green, it's blue.
Hello, this is Two Truths and a Lie from Mrs. Cole. See how you can get on. Right, number one. I was once Mary in a nativity play. Number two. I have travelled in a helicopter. Number three. My favourite food is Italian. Good luck. The lie was, I was once Mary in a nativity play. I've never been Mary. I always wanted to be, never been Mary.
Okay, so here are my pieces of information for the two truths and the lie. Number one, I have two brothers and a sister. Number two, I used to work at Burnley Football Club with both Mr. Willen and Mr. Claxton. And number three, I live in Burnley. Okay, so here are my answers. Yes, I do live in Burnley. Yes, I did used to work at Burnley Football Club with both Mr. Willen and Mr. Claxton. And I have two brothers, but no sister.
Hi everybody. I've had a helicopter ride in Australia. I am 21. I was scouted for Burnley Football Club when I was a young girl. I am not 21.
As you all know, I am obsessed with animals, so mine are based on animal facts about myself. So, I own a pet snake. I once rescued a mouse from a snake tank and kept it for 2 years and called it Mr. Jengles. And I also used to have 8 hamsters in one cage. Well, I do not own a pet snake. As much as I do like animals, I don't think I ever will. But I did used to have 8 hamsters because I bought 2 and they decided to have babies, so I kept them all. And yeah, I did once rescue a mouse and I kept him for 2 years.
These are my three facts. I once shared a lift with Andy Peters. I have a license to ride a motorcycle. And I've had a BBC film crew in my kitchen. One of these is not true. I do not have a license to ride a motorcycle. Well done if you guessed correctly.
So, three things about me, two of which are true, one is false. So, first thing, I went to the Sylvia Young Theatre School, which is a school for children with exceptional ability in performing arts, dance, drama, etc. In my class was Tom Fletcher from McFly and Rita Ora. Number two, I played cricket for Lancashire with Freddie Flintoff, Phil Neville and Gary Neville. And number three, every time I go to the hairdressers, the hairdresser pumps up my chair so that I can see in the mirror. About me, which is false, is that I did not go to the Sylvia Young Theatre School. Unfortunately.
And that, everyone, is the end of round three. Thank you to all the Water members of staff for taking part. I'm sure you learned some very interesting facts. Now we are on to the last round, yesterday's quiz. Okay, hello and welcome to another week's Yesterday's Quiz. Now, this week we have got Emma, who is Jonathan and Jacob's mum playing. Now, you've never played this before, Emma, have you?
No, never.
Never. How many do you think you're going to get?
So in 90 seconds?
Yes.
I think I'll be lucky to get 10.
You'll be lucky. Oh, do you know, that's quite ambitious.
Oh, no, right, we'll make that two then.
Well, put it this way, Joe in the first week got 7.
Oh, heck no,
The Coogan clan last week got 4. Right. But they were aiming for zero, so they did quite well.
Yes.
So are we going, what do you think? Are we pushing for 10?
I think 2.
You think 2?
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be scoring high on the leaderboard.
Okay.
You know, I'm here.
I have faith. I think you're going to do amazingly. I think we can push. I think 10. I'm going to put you on 10.
Right.
No pressure.
I'm ready.
Okay, right. Let me get the timer started. On your marks.
Yeah.
Oh, fill in the rules. 90 seconds. Can't pass. Just give me your answers as quick as you can. Okay.
Okay.
Right. Yeah. And your marks, get set. Ooh. Oh, it's having a think again. Hang on.
Okay.
Go. Okay, which world-famous actress became the oldest cover star of British Vogue?
Judi Dench.
Yes. Daniel Radcliffe yesterday publicly released a reading of which book?
Harry Potter.
Which one?
Oh, no idea. Something
in the secret. No, Fosse Stone. Date was it yesterday?
What date?
Yes.
It was the
5th of May. It was. Which fast food chain announced 15 restaurants it
will...
Yes. BBC Radio 1 announced the alternative lineup to which major music festival?
Radio 1's Big Weekend.
Yes! The annual event for which respiratory disease was held yesterday to raise awareness?
Sorry.
The annual event for which respiratory disease was held yesterday to raise awareness?
Oh, asthma?
Yes. What day was it yesterday?
Oh, it was Tuesday.
Yes. Which Hello singer celebrated her 32nd birthday?
Again.
Yes. Last night, Greg Wallace hosted which programme on BBC Two at 9 o'clock? It's Inside the... No, Factory. Which former president was announced yesterday as the speaker of the class of 2020 commencement?
Barack Obama?
Yes. Which Italian chef showed off his lockdown lunch on yesterday's This Morning?
Gino.
Yes. And what time was it this time yesterday?
It was
14:13. Yes, well done. That is your time up. You did amazingly. I'm actually well impressed. Right, let me count up. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You did it!
Oh, wow.
That is amazing. You are now top of the leaderboard.
Oh, heck. Good.
They will be thrilled. They're, yeah, the actual very proud son's moment, I think, right there. Absolutely amazing score by Emma there.
I was well impressed at doing the quiz, and that takes us to the end. Four rounds done and dusted. So I'll see you at the same time next week. Remember, stay safe, stay active, and stay positive. Bye!